kids, it's me, Flaming Poop. And I'm doing one of those basic speed den videos that I always come out with, and I feel like all of those are always just like, alright, let's dive into the speed den! And then, now let's take a little tour of the den, and I just look at it, and then it's over, and it's bland. Oh, hi there. But today, I don't really know what to do to make that different, but I feel like since I only upload like once a week now... Wow, good job! Keep up the good work, and maybe you'll reach the point where you upload 0 times a week! Chloe, you have 5 seconds to leave my room before I begin uploading... twice a week.
A few moments later.
I need to get up to standards with my videos if I'm only uploading once a week. So I think I'm gonna add a little bit more about Feast of Thanks as well as the whole den thing. Since this is like pre-recorded 2 weeks before I post it. Wait, why is it loading the disc? Hurry up, please. There's probably a lot more Feast of Thanks items that have been released, but this is what's been released so far, and I'm pretty impressed. Of course, Twists and Turns is back, and I'm pretty disappointed that Animal Jam won't just release, like, apple crates and these beautiful fences. Like, if they could just put these fences in stores, I would die. But they don't really care about us, so... No, just kidding. They do care. Don't worry. I mean, they gave us pet coyotes. Oh, and den decorating news. Puzzle den items are coming soon. Not that excited for those. Those look kind of gross, but whatever. Those are going to be arriving in stores soon, so get excited. I haven't even gotten a pet coyote yet. Whoa, I named it Mission. So cool. Literally, look at that. Its name is literally Mission. I can't grasp this. Do you guys like my look, by the way? Thank you. Okay, you guys have seen enough of all the random Feast of Thanks stuff. So before I actually just like look around here, I'm gonna show you the speed den. When I come back, we can take a closer look. See, this is already like that super basic video that I was complaining about earlier, but whatever, just go watch the speed den.
Eventually.
Alright, so once again, by the time this is out, there might be a few new items that I should probably include in this. I'm really happy with the choice of the Sky Kingdom, because we don't really have a Thanksgiving fall-y den to use, and I just created a cute little fall environment. I mean, that's the least to say. You've already seen the rest of it in the video, so there's nothing else to really be said. Ew, my cat just touched me. Get away. Get away. Ew, the computer is overheating. I say this in every video now, because it's always overheating. Oh my gosh, I can bring a Mission to the play as my own pet party. Look how cute his little name tag is. Everyone's so jealous of my name right now. But I've literally never seen anyone do this. So like, I'm really impressed with my thinking skills. Miss and Ion, if you're wondering.
Nobody was wondering.
Interesting. I like the hair. Ooh, that's fun. Okay, we changed up the look a little bit. It's pretty cute. They're all just watching me and they're like, how did you come up with that name tag? Okay, I'm overreacting a little bit. This is not as cool as it seems probably to the whole audience that's watching this video right now. And if you're wondering why I'm not screaming, it's because it's really late. It matches perfectly with my seal. Oh. Did I show you the amazing deception I came up with? So we've literally had no way to make like turkey and animal jam, like the food, which is really sad because we kind of need it because it's the Feast of Thanks. But I came up with a stunning way to do it. This is an egg from the extravaganza. It's brown. You put it on a dog bone. You have a turkey leg. Wabam. Look at it in all its glory. I hope you're as excited as I am with that discovery. Well, to be honest, there's really nothing else to do at all in Animal Jam right now. If I was on Play Wild, that'd be a different story, but I'm not. I am pretty excited for Play Wild to be coming on the computer though, and I do plan on probably having some Play Wild videos in the future. So I hope you're as excited as I am for that. But for now, if you enjoyed today's video, I highly doubt you enjoyed it, but like for that rare occasion that you actually did, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.
Thumbelina, that's not a squirrel taco, that's a people taco. Where did you get that? You took that off the kitchen table? I need this back. Yeah, I need this back, because this is not for you. You can't have tacos. No, give it back to me. You cannot have tacos. You cannot have tacos. Or that piece that you have in your mouth. Or that piece that you have in your mouth. Give it to me. Give it to me. No. Tacos are not for squirrels. Yeah, they're not for squirrels. All right, you want that tiny piece? Fine, you can keep the tiny piece, all right? But this, the rest of this taco, not for you, okay? Not for you. How did you get this off the counter and you brought it on? No, and you brought it onto the couch? You thought nobody was gonna notice? You have a giant taco. No, no, go find something else to do. You're in trouble, you're in trouble.